Avoiding using cash payments as much as possible, respecting the maximum number of people allowed.